Alright, so in this episode, we were able to continue on with the chat with the Catacombs level. And we're now in some deep down shit. Alright, everybody, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of Far Cry. So, we are back at the Catacombs, where things are a bit different. So what did we learn? We learned that we cannot...
Hang on. I'm getting something. It looks like the mercenaries have found a few tritons in your area and are hunting them down. Hold your breath. They're using nerve gas to destroy the specimens.
Okay, next.
These bugs are eating me alive.
It's a tropical island. What do you expect? Tropics have got bugs.
Hang on. I'm getting something. It looks like the mercenaries have found a few tritons in your area and are hunting them down. Hold your breath. They're using nerve gas to destroy the specimens.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay. I think we'll have better advantage.
Shut up! I'm listening for it.
Come on! Okay. I think I'm getting the handle on this.
Thank you.
interesting, mate. Was that the backup team? Okay.
You should be near the temple entrance.
It looks like they blew the tunnel entrance.
Well, if they blew it up to close it, maybe you can blow it open. Explosives are your friend, Jack. You use them.
Take that!
Okay.
I'm gonna open a can of whoop ass on you. Bring it on!
Damn it!
You should be near the temple entrance.
It looks like they blew the tunnel entrance.
Well, if they blew it up to close it, maybe you can blow it open. Explosives are your friend, Jack. Use them.
Right, this'll do. Listen up, Doyle. I'm going into the temple.
The PDA is located near you. I can't pinpoint its exact location, but it should be close.
Son of... What the? What the? One small question. Why were those guys invisible? Damn it! Okay, we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye-bye and enjoy! Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.